Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a bicycle crunch, so we're going to lie on our back and it's going to be opposite knee to opposite elbow. So you're going to straighten one leg out and then you're going to use the other knee and the opposite elbow. So pop both hands onto your head, you're going to crunch up and then from there you're going to swap, driving your knee up each time and making sure you're lengthening that other leg out, keeping your core engaged the whole time. So that's the bicycle crunch.